rejoicing on my Savior. For he has beheld the meekness of his handmaid. Behold, from this time I'm